Clear starlit skies out there and bitter cold temperatures between now and daybreak. Temperatures in Portland continuing to fall back close to zero, if not drifting below zero. And that puts inland areas well below zero, some 5 to 10 below. In fact, the northern mountain valleys, northern New Hampshire up in Coos County, Rangeley Lakes area. Wouldn't be surprised if we get reports of 10, 15, 18 below zero by morning. All thanks to an Arctic high pressure system, which is pretty much on top of us. It will continue to be overhead during the day today, being Wednesday, and that means we've got a gorgeous day with lots of sunshine. But all eyes are on this developing storm system, a significant winter storm in the works here. Combination of energy in the northern jet and a lot of moisture coming out of the Gulf of Mexico. This will be the primary storm as it heads toward the coast and then makes the turn and comes north. Now, the exact track details are starting to come together during the overnight hours, and I think you'll see that reflected in forecasts as the morning goes on. But for now, we can expect a quiet day here on Wednesday, so no problems whatsoever. In fact, Thursday morning, we may get the morning commute in, but with the storm overspreading the area, pretty much a wall of snow then pushes north. And by Thursday evening, it's been snowing for several hours. We've got several inches on the ground. The rate of snowfall is moderate to heavy at times. Storm system is still to our south, and this yellow and green, this is where it's rain. So you can see the warmer air out over the ocean. The question is, how far inland does that warmer air penetrate? Well, I think it's going to get in above us. That means we're likely to get some sleet for a time being early Friday morning. And that you can see here with this pink line. Meanwhile, the mountains are hanging on to all snow and they are loving it. That is just what they wanted, just in time for the February school vacation. 8-day forecast. We've got the storm system in here on Thursday. It'll depart midday on Friday.